tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Gunslinger, seeking it. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed at his minions rose, for the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
My potions should be able to see us through the night.
I can tell you and the soldier have some history together.
This is not our first battle together, and not the last, unless he does something foolish.
The summoner wields dragon. But how?
There are those who would give their souls to serve those beasts.
Einstein's creation was revealed.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life.
Finishing out the welcome back.
Of inhuman strength and weakness. If I can cut down the monster,
sing it up.
His triumph.
Get ready for a shot. Consumes all. Yahi param vasta vikta hai.
The whole speed.
And Junkenstein!
There they are!
The dragon comes to
you! Dr. Junkenstein locked his arms at the castle. The explosions of that passive accompaniment. So the archer drew his arrow and watched it soar through the night sky until it struck Junkenstein.
Your choice ahead, Wizard. Don't move. That'll learn you.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die. You're powered up. Get in there.
Reach and return the fallen from the orbit of
the grave. Setting out the welcome back.
With a thunderous crash, the monster fell to the ground. All semblance of life.
You cold batter monster!
The archer struck down the witch. Though in his heart he knew it was not the last.
The witch struck us no longer.
One last laugh. Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over. the castle and been saved.
It's her move.